drying here, it bottoms up. It's gonna make a quick 2 second improvement. Every time we have to go put caps, it's on cooler, we have to fill the pallet up to get everything, all the casters above the trucks. Anyways, I have to measure and cut every time and always forget, so I'll show you in one second. At the chop saw station here, I got a caster pallet cut line, so I never have to grab a tape measure or a marker and have to make any lines again. You just bring it over and cut it.